The Modi government has planned a major public outreach program on Jammu and Kashmir, in which a majority of the Council of Ministers will tour the Jammu and Kashmir to make people aware of the advantages of the abrogation of Article 370 and 35A. The move comes close on the heels of similar public outreach program on Citizenship Amendment Act. The move is aimed at countering the opposition that scrapping of special provisions of Jammu and Kashmir and downgrading the state into Union Territory will deprive the people of land, jobs and other provisions. The roster is being prepared by the PMO. The ministers will visit different parts of the Union Territory right up to the block level. The ministers have been asked to brief the people about the disadvantages of the special provisions and the advantages coming following their abrogation. A draft is being made on the disadvantages pre-August 5 and advantages post-August 5. Central ministers will make people aware that their land and jobs will be protected under domicile rights. They will also make people aware that post-August 5, there will be more jobs as industries, big hotels and private sectors will come up in the Union Territory. The public outreach program could last up to 20 days.